Hello everybody, today we are going to do a very interesting activity. Do you know the name of activity? The name of activity is find the difference. This activity is going to help the child to enhance the skills of visual discrimination. This is also going to help them to identify the similarities and differences in similar looking pictures. These are the resources which are required for this activity. What you have to do first is you have to find the object of same size but different in looks in your house. For example, if you have bangles, you can use the bangles of similar size, but you have to take care that there should be some difference. The difference can be of colors or pattern. Same is with shoes. You can have the shoes of same size, but the pattern should be different. And you have to ask the child what is the difference between them. You can use t-shirt, bottles, whatever you have, you can use, and you have to ask the child that what is difference between them. You can ask them following questions like what object is this? Are they same in size? Do they look same? And what are the difference? Once you are done with doing this, what you have to do is you have to give the child following worksheet and crayons. If you have access to parent app, you can download this worksheet from there and take printout. But in case you don't have access to the parent app, if you have books, you can find similar worksheet in book also. But in case you don't have that also, what you can do is you can pick up a blank or plain paper and you have to draw pictures simply. And what you have to do is you have to ask the child to spot the difference, find the difference, and the circle and circle the picture which is different. These are two worksheets that you have to ask the child to do and find the difference in them. Thank you.